We are extremely busy with housing and foreclosure cases, both residential and tax foreclosure. By preventing evictions, we save the county money by reducing the number of people that have to go to DSS for emergency shelter. And in 2015, our Solutions to End Homelessness program gave a total of over $60,000 in financial assistance to Ulster County residents. We helped 83 people in 33 households. And this program's ongoing. Our foreclosure cases are